still out there.
Inquisitor. Oh, Mayor Dedrick of Crestwood Village, at your service, despite everything. Are you here to stop the undead?
We are, right? We're not just gonna leave them.
The undead are appearing because of a rift in the Fade. How can I get to it?
The light in the lake? It's coming from the caves below old Crestwood. Darkspawn flooded it 10 years ago during the Blight. Wiped out the village, killing the refugees we took in.
I saw a dam. If we use it to drain the lake, I can get to that Fade Rift.
Drain the... There must be some other way.
We are trying to help. The Inquisitor is the only one who can close the rifts.
You'd have to evict the bandits in the old fort to use the dam. I can't ask you to risk your life.
Crestwood can't last much longer. I don't want to leave without doing what I can.
I suppose it must come to this. This key unlocks the gate to the dam controlled past the fort. The rift must be in the caves under old Crestwood. But, Inquisitor, I would not linger there.
Tell me about your village.
It's seen happier days. We farm what we can, trade with the merchants who travel the King's Road. We only want peace, Your Worship. It's all we've ever wanted.
What can you tell me about the bandits camped in the fort?
The highwaymen? Thugs and thieves. They make a living raiding caravans on the King's Road. When the dead rose from the lake, the bandits killed the old gamekeeper and the fort and took it for themselves. We could have saved people if we'd been able to hide there instead of in our homes.
I'm surprised a town as small as Crestwood outlasted the Blight.
It was a close thing. The Darkspawn followed a band of refugees running from the Blight. Some of the refugees were... they were very ill. But we took them in. They perished when the Darkspawn flooded old Crestwood.
How did Darkspawn manage that?
They found the dam's controls, wrecked them. All I remember is the refugees and villagers screaming as they drowned. And now, they return to us.
Until later.
Of course.
Finally plan to drain the lake. I must find someone to retrieve the remains of those lost there.
Have I interrupted a funeral service?
We We lost many friends in the first attack. There will be endless time to mourn. The fear is how many more will be added to the pyre.
You want to exhume the corpses at the bottom of the lake?
They were the Maker's children. Their earthly bodies deserve better than abandonment in a mire. A funeral service will help put living minds at ease.
Your devotion does you credit, sister.
Seeker Pentecost. Forgive me. I did not expect to see the right hand of the divine in our humble village.
Be at ease. We have too much to do to stand on rank.
Yes, Seeker. As you say.
What did you mean by finally drain the lake?
The undead returned only after the light in the lake appeared. If we want to stop them, we must investigate. But the mayor sent no one at all. I fear he thinks that emptying the waters would unleash even more monsters on us.
Until later.
I trust it guides you.
You just move along. We don't need any trouble. You just move along. We don't need any trouble. Thank you.
Over there, Venatori.
Be cautious. They look well armed.
No, wait. Robin's egg.
Is this another game?
Trying to guess the color of your underpants.
I don't wear underpants.
Everyone hear that?
We should search the area.
reinforcements. Rifts in the veil imperil both this world and the Fade.
Come on.
place would be an asset to our agents if you claimed it.
Payday, yeah? Let's get some merchants in your new house. Oh, this is better. Your people are fast.
We should drain the lake. The mayor said the dam controls were through the fort.
Welcome, Inquisitor. My name is Charter. Leliana's eyes and ears, especially in this place. I'll have some information for you once my man Butcher finds us. He's running late.
When's this spy named Butcher supposed to arrive?
Half hour ago, by the south gate. I hope he's only delayed. Butcher's last message swore he had secrets for us worth 10 times his weight in gold.
Sister Nightingale tell you why she wanted agents here?
We lie on the main road between Denerim and Valroyon. Couriers stop here all the time. For what they're paid, some have surprisingly loose tongues.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The roads are nearly deserted. Too many undead keep rising from the lake.
I should be going.
Nilla got caught in Valshe Van.
No.
She fooled them into thinking she's from the court in Valrior. They'll treat her well for a while.
Sending her out without a partner.
One of our spies is compromised.
Yes, Inquisitor. Miller was captured in Valshe Van.
She was offered valuable information. Perhaps arrangements could be made to bring her back. I tell you, 3 days on that roof, and not a soul left the mansion.
Here, the mayor said the dam controls were through this gate. dam must be where we can open the floodgates. Wonderful.
The Inquisitor? We didn't know you were here, sir. Please don't tell anyone.
My lips are sealed.
Oh, thank you. Lonnie's mum and dad would have had my head. We'll have to wait an hour to go back. Your father will still be up.
I knew this was a mistake.
We could try the caves.
You hate spiders.
You find somewhere next time.
Said Darkspawn destroyed these controls 10 years ago. Who repaired them?
Right. Something stinks besides fish and... fish.
Impressive creature. There is a purity in such undiluted power.
Thank you.
old Crestwood.
I hate muck. It stinks like... Ah, there's bones in it!
You there! I order you to tell me why nothing here heeds my commands.
Oh no, what's this rubbish?
A lost spirit. This should...
Silence! Let the other one talk.
Is it harmless, Cassandra? Or could it turn into a demon?
There's always a chance. Harmless spirits do not always remain so.
Nonsense! I am in control of my fate!
I was not addressing...
Spirits are your expertise, Solas.
Then tell me why nothing here changes!
This realm follows different rules from the Fades. Will alone cannot overcome what you see.
Then what's the point of it?
A solid form is both shackle and strength. It affects more than you imagine.
Why haven't you gone back to the Fade?
I will not be denied. I refuse to leave until something obeys my orders.
Then I feel compelled to help you. I pledge myself to your service.
Excellent. I have only one command. A creature made of rage had the gall to chase me across the lake. Destroy it in my name and be rewarded.
A simple enough request. The rage demon might threaten others as well.
Killing a demon is worthy of us at least.
There's a plaque. This was the... A letter from Crestwood's mayor. Damp, but legible.
I noticed one of my books is missing.
Ask that.
Where does this lead? Come on, let's find that Fade Rift.
A path? Did the villagers use this place for anything?
Dwarven ruins down here.
The dwarves built well. Their runes still sing.